U.S. women's soccer was defined by the faces of its pioneers. Now the faces have changed, but his heart hasn't. It's beating stronger than ever in a new generation of players who are making sure it never stops.
You might not know I was a target, or that I would be a teacher if I wasn't playing soccer. You might not know I'm right-handed, but I kick lefties, or that I've played in more international matches than any man or woman. What you should know is how good me and my teammates are. But if you don't, he's going to go.